restaurants, over and above anything you could ever imagine. Sandals, the world's only five-star luxury included resorts. Call 1-800-SANDALS.
Do you wrestle with your pet to trim your nails? Introducing Putty Care, the new pain-free nail trimmer that actually lets you see what you're doing. Pets have an internal vein called the quick. Putty Care highlights the quick, making it easier for you to safely cut your pet's nails. Plus, the nail trapper doubles as a magnifier to help you see close up. Call or go online now to get your Putty Care for just $19.99. But wait, order now and you can get a second Putty Care. Just pay a separate fee. We'll even ship it to you free. Call or order online at buypettycare.com.
Smart news.
I was only watching news I agreed with.
I was only getting news from social media.
Now, I use Smart News.
It has news from all sides.
I trust Smart News.
Download Smart News for free today.
I'm really into this car, but how do I know if I'm getting a good deal? Can I tell True Car my zip or which car I want? My True Car shows the range of prices people in my area actually paid for the same car, so I know if I'm getting a great price. This is how car buying was always meant to be. This is True Car.
More than ever, we need Fox Nation from the brand you trust.
Exclusive content,
access,
and experiences.
Some of us you know well, and some of us you're going to get to know better.
Find out more
at FoxNation.com.
Fox Nation, opinion done right.
President Trump now ordering the FBI to investigate Judge Brett Kavanaugh.
President Trump tweeting last night, just started tonight our seventh FBI investigation of you. Someday you recognize as a truly great justice.
Can you imagine what this guy's going through? He's a dad, he's a son. It's devastating.
This is not the guy that we knew in high school.
What happened yesterday?
Nobody
out for it.
Saw it coming.
Jeff Flake, he's on his way to vote. And Jeff Flake had a moment.
You're telling all women that they don't matter. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
He's changed his mind. He wants an FBI investigation.
There's other things the FBI should do. Look at this pattern of delay, coordination, and obfuscation.
Democrats staging a walkout.
This is a shambles going on in there right now.
The American people are not going to be fooled by this political theater.
Move location. There's a lot of F's in Texas. Family, friends, food, fried food.
Yes, and
I know what you guys, but we gotta fix this first. You guys lose hats.
Oh.
Love Carly and Jillian, but basic life lesson: when you go to Texas, wear your hat the right way.
Right, and I love that they genuinely did not know they were wearing a hat. It's so funny. Well, you know, that's the kind of lesson you learn in Texas.
Rachel, good luck.